Moving up for trial number 10, Gypsy Treasure, Budding Caesar, Click and Collect, Convert Denario, Chrissy Divinal, Intrusive. Green Lights On, racing, and beginning fast was Budding Caesar, and also showing good speed was Chrissy Divinal. In behind him was Gypsy Treasure, and in one out, one back was Intrusive. Then followed by Click and Collect, who settles back at the rear of the field with Convert Denario. They find their positions reasonably quickly with Budding Caesar showing the way. From in second spot, Chrissy Divinal, who's racing without cover. Gypsy Treasure in the box seat, and one out, one back trial was Intrusive. And three back on the pegs there was Click and Collect, and last of all, Convert Denario. They head down the back straight with 1,700 metres to travel. And the pilot is Budding Caesar. He leads the way by 2 metres to Chrissy Divinal, and third spot was Gypsy Treasure, and fourth on the outside was Intrusive. Along the pegs was Click and Collect, and last of all, coming at the rear of the field, was Convert Denario. 1,400 metres to go, 46.9 was the lead time, and the front runner was Budding Caesar. He shows the way by a metre to Chrissy Divinal in second spot, and third behind him was Gypsy Treasure, and the one out, one back was Intrusive. Back along the pegs was Click and Collect and Convert Denario at the tail of the field. They turn for home, 1,200 metres to go. 46.9 lead time, 32 seconds the first quarter. And the front runner, and going along quite nicely out in the lead, was Budding Caesar. Held together by 3 metres to Chrissy Divinal and third Gypsy Treasure, Intrusive, one out, one back. Click and Collect, three back the pegs, and at the tail of the field, last of all, Convert Denario. They've got 700 metres to go. Front runner goes along nicely, which was Budding Caesar, leads the way by 3 metres. Sitting up second on the outside, Chrissy Divinal, Intrusive, hooks out three deep and makes its run to go up and join these leading duo. In fourth spot was Gypsy Treasure. Improving position there was Convert Denario, and Click and Collect about to get off the pegs. 31-4 the second quarter, 63-4 the half, and it's on in earnest out in the lead. And three wide hitting the front was Intrusive, was able to get across Budding Caesar. Chrissy Divinal is gone. Hooking out now was Convert Denario, making its run from Gypsy Treasure, and Click and Collect starting to wind up. Inside the 400, 28.3, Intrusive in front, about to be tackled on the outside by Convert Denario, who's coming out after it quickly. Then Budding Caesar and Click and Collect turning for home and responding still in front, Intrusive. Convert Denario is putting in the big bounds on the outside. Convert Denario moves up alongside Intrusive, and Convert Denario coming away over the concluding stages wins by a metre. Two in second spot, Intrusive, and third about 35 metres away, Click and Collect. Then came Budding Caesar, and back with it at the tail of the field, we've got well back Gypsy Treasure and Chrissy Divinal. 28-1 the final quarter, 28-3 off the back, 159.8 the mile rate. Gross 246.8, 246.8 the gross. The mile rate of 159.8, 159.8. Last mile in 159.9, last half in 56.4, 56.4. It's 4-6-3-2, 4-6-3-2. Convert Denario first, second number 6 Intrusive, third number 3 Click and Collect, fourth number 2 Budding Caesar, and fifth number 1 Gypsy Treasure. 246.8 the gross, 246.8 the gross. Mile rate of 159.8. 159.9 last mile, 56.4 last half. 1.5 metres by 31. 1.5 by 31 the margins. Gross 246.8, 159.8 the mile rate. Last mile 159.9, 56.4 last half, 4.6.3.2-1. 1.5 by 31 the margins. 1.5 by 31 on trial number 10. 4.6.3.2-1. 32.31.4, 28.3. And 28-1, 32, 31-4, 28-3, and 28-1 home on trial number 10.